David, I'm off to grab some Vin. Do we need anything else?
Yeah.
Should I get those candles?
Yeah, take your time.
Okay, see ya.
Fuck!
Hello, neighbor. You should really use the peephole. You don't know what kind of crazies will be on the other side of that door when you open it. Anyways, I'd just like to welcome you to the Capri Residence.
Thanks.
No problem. I'm known as the welcome wagon around here. I've been living here for years, making sure no weirdos move in.
We're just regular, normal people.
Aren't we all? I see you're getting settled in quite nicely. You know, if you need any help, just ask me or 308 down the hall. We're kind of like a really close family here. We even have a movie night. You know, I bet you like movies, don't you? You want to come to movie night?
Thanks for the heads up. I'm gonna have to run it by the old lady.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. We'll see you there. Yeah.
Sarah?
Stand there and stare at me.
Hey! Wait!
Heading my way? I could use a new playmate.
Sarah?
Don't you just love head?
No. How's that for head?
You won't be needing this.
Thank you.
signed your last lease.
It was in my girlfriend's name.
The terms of the fine print clearly state that in case of a death, the current lease is passed to the common law or cohabiting resident. And actually, in 2010... Cheap rent comes at a high price.
Cheap rent, the day pigs fly!